Welcome to yet another very interesting and useful video course at sapyard.com. In this course, we will learn about HANA models or HANA views or the information models which we generally call in HANA. This is one topic which is talked about everywhere in your workspace, but there are still lots of doubts in most of the consultants. In this course, we will learn the different jargons used in modeling. We'll talk about some of the concepts and we'll also look into the different types of HANA models. This course is the product of the feedback of many of our students who took our HTC, that is the HANA Transport Container course. This is the course which I was talking about. They liked the course very much, but in the course, we did not discuss about the HANA models. We talked about the HANA transport containers. So the students said that they needed a course where we can give them the high level overview of HANA models. And here we are with the new course. I hope you will enjoy this course like all other courses at sapyard.com. If you like our articles or like our videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. It is very simple. It's youtube.com/sapyard. Also follow us at sapyard in Twitter. Please do not forget to like our Facebook page, which is facebook.com/sapyard. Sapyard is also at Instagram, so please follow us at Instagram too. Once again, I would like to thank you for enrolling in this course. Hope you will enjoy this course.